guess it's the relevance and the responsibility to response to change. For Bibingkinitan, what we did was we studied the behavior of the Filipino people, the consumers. So we found out that they wanted something small, tingi. So we focused on, we call it tingi marketing, thus coming up with a product that will relate to that need, thus coming up with a Bibingkinitan. I guess it's creativity and resourcefulness. Creativity because the young marketer can explore new possibilities and at the same time think out of the box, but integrating old principles with new ideas. Resourcefulness because with the limited resources of entrepreneurs, the marketer should be able to execute an effective campaign with these limited resources.